One of my favorite things to do is play on playground.
Jose Montano is quite a warrior. This 12-year-old is battling an aggressive form of rare brain cancer.
He underwent brain surgery, radiation, and then currently he's undergoing chemotherapy. He's on his 15th cycle of chemotherapy.
The Make-A-Wish Foundation offered young Jose a chance to make a dream come true.
When Make-A-Wish came to my house, I felt really excited and happy because I could have anything I wanted.
His family thought the decision would be easy.
I would have thought that he wanted a PlayStation 3 or go to Disneyland or meet Tony Hawk. Instead, he said, you know what, I don't know, I'll think about it. I remember coming back from treatment one day that he just said, Dad, I know what I want for my wish. I said, what do you want, son? He goes, I want to give my school a new playground. Me and my wife driving back from the hospital, we started crying because we thought, oh my God, how generous my son is. How could he think about others, you know, besides thinking of himself?
I thought of going to Disneyland and having a pet. And those were the two things. And then it just came up to me that one day I'll give my school a new playground.
To me, it was like if God told them, you know, if God said, you know what, this is, you know, you're my son, this is what you want to do. I want you to make a difference in life.
Well, when I first heard the news that Jose wanted to donate a playground to our school, I was so emotional, I just started to cry, as well as the entire office staff. It was just such a beautiful thing, and to be a part of that is just such an honor.
The new playground at Barry Elementary School was dedicated on Jose's 11th birthday.
It makes me feel good because people could play on it, and maybe other people will think and more giving.
Jose's wish is one that will keep paying it forward.
Jose is a real hero because he has inspired everyone to do the same as what he did and give back.
This playground is a symbol every day to us of what it means to give and to give back. So he is our hero, definitely, for all the kids. They want to be like him.
My son is a real hero. To me, to my family, to the community, he's a hero, he's an inspiration. Because he battles, he goes every single day. He wakes up in the morning fighting his cancer, fighting for his life, and every single day he's a winner because every day is a blessing for us.